I think the usual barriers are around things that people can do themselves individually versus regulations, what's legally liable, what professional bodies will say, and so forth. We're going to see a flood of innovations from Silicon Valley that allow patients to monitor their own heart condition or their own diabetes or their own pregnancies or fetal heart monitoring applications. These all connect to mobile phones and they upload to the cloud and you can email them to your physician. But the problem really will be, will people be able to adapt this, or will they feel that it's going to add to their existing workload or expose them to professional liabilities that they haven't been covered for? So if, for example, somebody can monitor their own heart rate, then if they've got a condition where they, for example, have events or unusual examples, and they can provide that detail quickly to a physician, the physician can give them immediate advice, like come into hospital, or no, that's okay. That kind of thing is very rewarding, I think, for professionals.